Welcome to Acoustic Fingerpicking for Beginners. I'm Lisa McCormick. In this set of lessons, we're going to learn a basic four-step fingerpicking pattern. Then we'll go on and learn how to apply that pattern to a variety of chords and ultimately to a few songs. Also, mastering this pattern will serve as an important foundation for moving on to more advanced fingerpicking skills later on down the line. So let's get started. The first thing you're going to do for this pattern is to play the lowest string of the guitar with your thumb, play the highest string of the guitar with your middle finger, play the third string of the guitar with your thumb, and the second string with your index finger. So we have thumb, middle, thumb, index. Thumb, middle, thumb, index. The other thing to notice here is that my hand is anchored very lightly by my ring finger and pinky touching down near the sound hole of the guitar. This just helps keep my hand oriented as I play. Now, the count for this pattern goes like this. One time through the pattern is equivalent to a half a measure of music in 4/4 time. So it goes 1 and 2 and. And then to finish out the measure, we just play it again. 3 and 4 and. Full measure of music sounds like this. 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and. Once again, 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and. Make sure that you're using your fingers in the exact order that I taught you at the beginning of this lesson, which is thumb, middle, thumb, index. It may be tempting to mix that up a little bit, and at this point you may even get similar sounding results, but getting that pattern down in exactly that order is a really important skill foundation to moving on to more advanced techniques later on.
Hi, this is Lisa McCormick, and if you enjoyed this lesson, I wanted to invite you to continue with this series of acoustic fingerpicking for beginners. This lesson was just number one in a course of over 50 lessons that will take you from the very beginning to doing some pretty fancy and fun stuff with acoustic fingerpicking. To get started with these lessons and over 300 other video lessons that I have posted online, just click on the Guitar Tricks link in the description section that goes with this video. I'll even meet you over there. See you soon.